Hello my friends, today I'm gonna talk about my Yamaha SG collection. Enjoy! Let's start with my SG 2000. This is a 2009 vintage white limited edition. There are only 50 guitars worldwide with this color. This is a neck true construction with mahogany body, maple top, mahogany neck and ebony fingerboard. I swapped the pickups from this guitar with JB and Jet set from Seymour Duncan with gold plated covers. In my opinion, they improved the look, but I don't know how much they improved the tone of the original guitar. And of course, there is the famous breastplate under the bridge for maximizing sustain. According to Yamaha's catalog, the 2000 was all about maximizing sustain, the 1000 was about the pure classic rock tone, and the 3000 was about the best of both worlds.
Thank you.
my SG3000 in black metallic. This is the top of the range of the SG line and it's from 2009, the last year of the classic SG production. As the 2000, this has a neck true body construction with a mahogany body, maple top, mahogany neck and ebony fingerboard. The 3000 loses the brass plate under the bridge but has brass pickup rings. These are the original pickups, are not the Spinex of the mid-80s, but are very hi-fi Alnico 5 pickups. These pickups offer much more output than the standard one from the 2000, with a lot of more high frequencies, and sometimes they remind me of the Filtertrons from Gretsch guitars. Of course, in perfect Yamaha's tradition, this offer also coil splitting.
Thank you.
1802, and is the generation that came after the last one of 2000 and 3000. These guitars are a restyling of the original ones with a much more curved top, a slimmer body, and a different position of the input jack. Also, the construction is much more simple. This is just a satin neck, always mahogany body with maple top, with a much more curved maple top, mahogany neck but rosewood fingerboard. There is a curiosity about the naming of Yamaha guitars. This is the 1802. 02 means no humbuckers, two single coils. The other one, the 1820, means that has two humbuckers and no single coil, and you can find this kind of naming in all Yamaha's catalog. Think about the Revstar family. You have the 502, that is the one with two P90s, and then you have the 820 or the top of the range RSP20CR, that just means that has two humbuckers, and this also applies to the Pacifica family range of guitars. Although this generation of SGs may be simpler than the previous one, they are really great guitars that offer very classic guitar tone. This is my SG1820. As I said before, 20 means that it has two humbuckers. These are two Seymour Duncan 59s, great sounding guitar, great sounding pickups. Again, mahogany body, carved maple top, mahogany neck and rosewood fingerboard. The 1820 is just a bit more refined than the 1802, with different markers on the fretboard and a slightly more refined headstock. Again, this guitar has the new design of the body with the input jack on the side. It has lost the coil splitting. These are regular humbuckers. It's a very classic rock tone beast. It's a great all-rounder. I really love this guitar, even if it offers less character than the older SG2000 and 3000.
Thank you.
I hope you like the video. If so, please give it a like. In the meantime, be safe, take care, and please subscribe.